Southern Leyte. Atom itong St. Bernard Southern Leyte is the same place. Is this the one I've been there, nagkaroon ng landslide noon?
Yes, Karen, that is exactly the same area that we are here at the moment. Itong St. Bernard, Karen, is a very mountainous area. Part of it is part of the mountain area, but also a huge coastline of St. Bernard is now under threat from Typhoon Pablo. The winds have been picking up here in St. Bernard, Southern Leyte, since Typhoon Pablo made landfall over Davao Oriental at around 5 a.m. this morning. We have been experiencing rains over the past few hours, but it is really more of the strong wind that is threatening the area. A few trees have toppled along the main road in St. Bernard, damaging a few power lines, and brownouts have also been recorded in nearby towns as well. So ngayon, Karen, there are only a few people on the streets. Most of them are in evacuation centers and staying in their homes while the typhoon is battering the Mindanao and Visayas area. And since the rain is really not so much the bigger threat here, it is a bit of a measure of relief for local officials because they are afraid of continuous rain because it might bring the threat of landslides, especially in the mountainous areas in St. Bernard. According to the local government, there are some 484 families in 14 barangays that have gone to evacuation centers in St. Bernard, and they will stay there until Typhoon Pablo passes over the Mindanao and Visayas area. That's the latest from this area, Karen.
All right, I'm curious. One question, Atom. The very same area na nagkaroon ng matinding landslide noon, anong sitwasyon doon? I mean, wala nang bahay doon, di ba?
Yes, Karen, yung binabanggit natin that's Ginsaugon Town. Yun. Or the Ginsaugon Village in St. Bernard. That is further up the mountain and dati nga 2006 nagkaroon ng malaking landslide doon, killing around more than 1,000 people. At this point, the local government, Governor Damian Mercado, has been more cautious and has evacuated people living near the mountainside here in St. Bernard as early as yesterday. Mm-hmm. So even though the rain is not as strong as they expected, this is a preemptive measure so that if ever there are any landslides recorded in St. Bernard, people will be safe. Karen?
All right. On that note, mag-ingat kayo dyan. Thank you very much, Atom Araullo. All right, up next, from Typhoon Pablo,